What's going on? Why aren't you guys at school?
School's canceled. Everyone's gone Wonka crazy.
A new shipment just arrived to Township. We have a new person in line. Come on.
No thanks. You guys go on without me.
Well, see ya. I'm gonna be first in
line. Dad, why aren't you at work? Did they close the factory early?
That's an understatement, Charlie. They've closed it forever. I'm out of a job.
Out of a job?
Yep. They're moving the factory overseas, and it's going to be fully automated. And the toothpaste cap twisting is the only profession I know. I guess you don't need cap twisters when you've got robot businesses.
It's okay, Dad. You never liked that job anyway. Maybe now you can give my dad a candy business, like Grandpa Joe's always saying.
Now, Grandpa Joe likes to dream big dreams, Charlie. And I'm afraid big dreams aren't going to put food on the table. I don't know how I'm going to tell your mom. Things were bad enough when I had a job, but now...
I said don't worry, Dad. Just think positive.
Positive? Why?
Why not? You've nothing to lose, so why not choose a think positive? Whenever my luck is on the bleak, I think positive. Whenever I'm feeling down and out and don't know what to do, I never give way to fear and doubt, 'cause thinking positive sees me through. Whenever my stars are out of sync, I think positive. I write my thoughts down in purple ink and think positive.
Purple ink.
That's more like it. Whenever you're feeling low or lost, just take a tip from me.
You're wasting your time to count the cost, 'cause thinking positive, that comes straight.
That's right.
Positive is the way to be. Whenever I'm teetering on the brink, I think positive. The moment I do, I'm in the pink, thinking positive.
Remember this song when things go wrong, and you'll know what to do.
In no time you'll be thinking positive too.
Charlie, I haven't had this much fun since the factory manager put his tongue in the conveyor belt.